Hey guys, and welcome to another video. In this video I want to show you the four stones from the mod Equivelent Exchange. There is the Soul Stone, also known as the Healing Stone, the Body Stone, also known as the Feeling Stone, the Life Stone, also known as the Combo Stone, and the Mind Stone, also known as the XP Stone. Okay, first of all, the Soul Stone. I'll take some damage, and when you activate it with the default G key, it will heal you. But watch out, it will use some EMC. In this case I have a Klein Star Omega filled up, so, but you can also just use any fuel source. The Body Stone will feed you. Too bad I can't show it at the moment, because my food bar is full, sorry. The Combo Stone, or the Life Stone, is just a combination of the Soul Stone and the Body Stone in one. So this thing will heal you and feed you. The Mind Stone, or the XP Stone, will store your XP. So if I'll give myself some XP, and if you again press it with the default key G, it will drain all the experience points out and store it into the stone. If you press G again, it will just stay at zero. But every time you right click, it will add one level. So this can be very useful when trying to get a specific enchantment with a specific amount of experience and without having to click in the enchanting table every time. So thanks for watching guys. If you still want to see the crafting recipes, please keep watching, but if you don't really mind and just want to see what I do, then you can leave now. Okay, now for the recipes. The Soul Stone, crafted with 6 glowstone, 2 red matter and 1 lapis. The Body Stone, crafted with 6 sugar, 2 red matter and 1 lapis. The Life Stone, crafted with the Soul Stone and the Body Stone. And the Mind Stone, crafted with 6 books, 2 red matter and 1 lapis lazuli. Thanks for watching guys, and hope to see you next time.